Okay, we're back with alt. This is a hard fight. I cannot rely, as usual, on my transform car camera. I will need to bet more on this non-transform, like a sword. This is Ebrietas. I believe is like the only medium that it was found. It's probably been drained of his blood and been experimented upon. He's looking. It was spider. Maybe he's related with Rom somehow. But well, this is a hard fight, but I can do it. Daughter of Cosmos less. So it was an intense fight, but it's getting easier and easier. So first time I died some 50 times, second time I killed her first time with lots of difficulty, and now I killed her with still 12 blood vials left. It's a lot about instinct and dodging. Even when we are fighting the camera, you barely understand where you are. You have to understand when she's going to attack and dodge through her. I don't think this is the perfect technique, but yeah, it worked.